Oh guys, quick look at the kinematic bed lift. Maxwell criteria applied. C carriers in place and the ball joints in place. And as we can see, this works as predicted. Very nice. So, what do you guys think about this? Of course, we need something to keep the bed down. So I'm going to apply some magnets or some springs or both. Let's see, what do you think?